Le condamné ne démontre nullement et n'offre du reste pas.
The prisoner doesn't offer the necessary guarantees that, if granted permission for early release, of which the purpose isn't specified, he would ensure sufficient housing conditions and acceptable social reinsertion, enabling the court to consider, within the short deadline provided by Article 59, granting him with an electronic surveillance device. Therefore, Article 59 of the law wouldn't be applicable in this case.
La mesure de surveillance électronique ne sera pas accordée.
The idea of keeping him under electronic surveillance will not be granted to Marc Dutroux. The court has ruled, not least because of a lack of social awareness. This alone is enough to turn down his request without even looking at the other legal implications.
Les autres contre-indications légales